Oh hey, forgot to mention, ex-champion's Revali's song. This is to get your Divine Beast Plus ability. So complete the quest, do all three locations, and then go here. I should have done that right away. Just travel to the Divine Beast. You don't have to climb or run any of that stuff. This is even a learning curve for me after years. Also, I've only done these once each, so this is now making two. Once you return to the Divine Beast, you have a chance to. Oh, it's saving my game. Return to the Divine Beast. The only thing I'm missing now is attack up food. Yes, Savannah, that is a snake. My 3-year-old is in the background and going to add some beautiful content. Nope, that's Daddy playing. In exchange for your Mudo emblems. Ooh. Yes. No, that's Daddy. Yes, Savannah. Yes, Savannah. That's you. And this is how you get plus Divine Beast abilities. My updrafts. Well, this is not going so well, but it is honest. Run, 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 and then beat him up a little. Oh, I forgot I still have my other Divine Beast abilities in general. So I take that back, Do not get prepared, because they're only going to give you so much. You got to work with what you got. I totally forgot about that. Boy, you went high. So I'm intentionally saving my desert camel ability. I'm bad with the names because the second half is always way harder than the first half. That's not good. I only have one weapon. I guess they want me to use my archery much more. First half done. I do not remember the mechanics of the second half, so this could be fun. Oh, this is good. So that is why you save them, because they are very powerful. Probably should have went in with all three, but I only went in with two, I believe. Also, they gave me bomb arrows, so let's use those. I thought that was going to be a wrap. We're almost there. Eye shots are great. Bomb arrows are a little OP normally. All right, this should make it a wrap here. Boom. Oh, Cass, you always have such music for me. Oh my. Traveling alone, yes, the wind distracts. Chairman Revali has truly ignited me. Inspired me to unfinish my song. I hope I didn't skim read that wrong. Oh, there's no skipping this. I always hate the slow text, but it's still a good story. Revali's feat was a wonder to see, so the princess made her plea. Oh, these cutscenes, I gotta cut them out. Yes, it is. Now it's got a plus. Now it recharges in less time. Alrighty. Well, hopefully you learned something. If not, you were entertained. Alrighty, guys, have a good one.